Happening today, the new police chief for Moncks Corner will be sworn in. Captain Steve Young served as interim police chief for 6 months last year. He stepped into that role when the agency's former chief announced he was stepping down for health reasons. That announcement of him becoming permanent chief came earlier this month.